repent is metanoia, which is move beyond the mind. Meta, beyond, nous, mind. Move beyond the mind. I know. Just that mistreatment.
All is suffering to a provocation. Realize that all of your life is threatened with a loss of freedom, a loss of agency. And there's a word for this kind of loss that's often translated as suffering, which is dukkha. Dukkha, again, does not mean pain. What does dukkha mean? Well, the etymology is, imagine you have a wheel, and it's off-center on its axis. So the axle is not properly going through the center of the wheel. And as the wheel is turning, it's destroying itself. So there's a self-destructiveness.
Sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain.
Well, don't you know?
That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men.
Thank you. woke up, fell out of bed, dragged a comb across my head. Found my way downstairs and drank a cup, and looking up, I noticed I was late. Found my coat and grabbed my hat, made the bus in seconds flat. Found my way upstairs and had a smoke, and somebody spoke and I went into a dream.
Sunday.
Dictionary that my thoughts
cross through the air as an acoustical pressure wave and are reconstructed inside your cerebral cortex as your thoughts, your understanding of my words. Telepathy exists. It's just that the carrier wave is small mouth noises. All so-called primitive people know that the world is made of language, that you sing it into existence, that what you say it is what it is, that it is maintained in existence.
I'm going to read for you a text, an apocryphal text, and it's an apocryphal text that is not in scripture, but it's an apocryphal text that was written between the first and the third century. It's called The Life of Adam and Eve, and in this,
we can do this because we've been doing all of God's work, so we may as well, because let's face it, we are just as good as God. We are just like God. We will be the God of the people. Lucifer's speech caused a screechy, raspy uproar and applause from his fallen army. But it was then cast out with a booming voice as another bright angel stepped forward, walking away from a tree with a flaming sword. The angel, Archangel Michael, then said, "Where were you, Lucifer, when God laid down the foundations of the earth? When God marked off its dimensions? Were you not there when God cast the first morning and all of us angels shouted for joy? Were you not there when God shut off the sea behind doors when it burst through her womb? When God made the clouds the garment of the earth? Where were you, Lucifer? And what power did you have in all of this creation?" Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruins of souls.
In entering upon the region of the four lower Sephirot, we are coming into the sphere of the human mind. Subjectively considered, they constitute the personality and its powers. It is the aim of occult initiation to develop these powers, and if taken from the higher standpoint, as it always should be, if it is not to degenerate into black magic, to unite them with Tiferet, which is the focusing point of the higher self or individuality. In discussing Netzach, therefore, we have definitely passed within the portal of the mysteries and are treading upon the sacred ground reserved for initiates. 44.